Key White House advisor Kellyanne Conway announced late on Sunday she is leaving the Trump administration to make more time for her family. In a statement released on Twitter, Conway called her time at the White House, quote, heady and humbling, and said she would be transitioning from the White House at the end of this month. Conway has been one of Trump's most loyal and outspoken defenders in public and on cable news. Her departure comes at a crucial time for the president. It leaves Trump without one of his more passionate and high-profile spokespersons some 2 months ahead of the general election, when Trump will be seeking a second term. Conway served as Trump's third campaign manager in 2016 and later became the first woman to successfully engineer a presidential campaign to victory. She has also survived several rounds of staff turnovers in an often chaotic and drama-ridden White House. Conway's family has been the subject of public speculation since last year, when Trump called husband George a, quote, whack job and a husband from hell. George Conway has been a vocal critic of the president. In a separate statement on Twitter, George said he was also stepping back from his duties at the Lincoln Project, a prominent Republican-backed group opposing Trump's re-election. It says its self-proclaimed mission is to defeat Trump and Trumpism at the ballot box.